Spiders are amazing creatures and an integral part of the food web, being both predator and prey. But not all spiders are alike, and some don't even use webs to catch their dinner. For example, the fishing spider sits at the water's edge waiting for a ripple. It's actually large enough to eat small fish and amphibians. The giant crab spider, better known as the huntsman or housekeeping spider, is the largest spider you're likely to find in your house. It doesn't use a web either, but patiently waits to ambush its prey, which includes roaches and silverfish. And the boa spider gave up webs long ago in exchange for the life of a cowboy. It swings a strand of silk with a droplet of adhesive at the end to catch its prey. I'm Sandra Bogan with the Oxbow Eco Center.